I'm a typically English rosebud, born of typically English stock, with a typically Anglo-Saxon family tree.
You can tell, can't you?
I received my education in a typically English way at a typically English girls' academy.
I went to Brixton Boys' School myself.
I play typically English tennis at a typically English club with a typically English feeling for fair play. I eat typically English crumpets with my typically English tea at the end of every typically English day.
That's funny. We eat fish and chips.
Father is a typically English colonel. Home is a typically English county town.
Somewhere near Swindon.
Mummy and I play typically English patience while the typically English rain is pouring down. We've a typically English bulldog who likes typically English walks past the typically English trees upon the heath. And if anyone asks me how I like this typically English life, I am fed up to my typically English teeth.
My mother said I never should play with the girlies in the wood. If I did, she would say, they'll only end up in the family way.
In the typically English summer, we take typically English trips to a typically seaside town with Auntie Maud. And if anyone asks me how I like this typically English life, I have never been so Pygmalion bored. Anyone ask me how I like this typically English life, I have never been.
Here is a special announcement. There was an accident in a bed sitting room off the Brompton Road late last night when a 19-year-old girl was involved in a head-on collision with a 25-year-old T-boy and received injuries from which a typical English family may never recover. Will anyone knowing of this accident or can give any information, please keep it to themselves.
When a typically English rosebud is in typically English bloom and her typically English petals open wide, then her typically English perfume reaches typically English bees, and what follows is really most undignified.
My mother said I never should play with the girlies in the wood. If I did, she would say, you'll only end up in a most undignified, somewhat magnified, slightly stupefied, maybe multiplied, quite unqualified, none too sanctified, highly satisfied way.